can't be foggy in the valley. So this, I'd rather it be foggy up here for 2 miles. Yeah, that'd be foggy all the way from Chattanooga.
I was complaining he couldn't see, and he retired. And, I'll give it a go. I'll try out this truck.
LEDs on mine, they work pretty good.
Yeah, they work good. There's no bills around you, but you know, blind everybody. Foggy like that just throws all the light back in your face.
Yeah, you don't want to use brights in the fog. My dad taught me that at a young age.
Don't have to drive with his brights on.
Like every damn headlight on the road.
I know, right? Nowadays, it's fucking
bad. When the hell did we start making lights?
I know. See, I'm so happy you can see through the back of my skull, but I can't see shit. That's some, you know, jacked up Ford who, you know, lifts their truck up another foot, but then they don't turn their headlights down, so.
Hey, my uncle bought, this one property on the other side of the motel here. When he gets the building finished up, he's gonna do like a paid overnight parking.
Oh, okay.
You know, just to kind of keep the. But that's it right there. Right. Right now, he's letting people park there for free until he gets this building revamped. Yeah.
I'll keep that in mind. I was need somewhere to park around here.
Yeah, it's only gonna be like $10. He's gonna try to have showers in there additional. You know, for. This is my spot right here.
I got you.
That little open spot right there. But anyway, that truck, it should end up about right there.
All
right. Right pretty close to where that sign is.
That's right. You don't stop here, you're going to get popped. Automatic, they drive off this bitch like a car, and they'll be running 80 miles.